Welcome to Business Live. I'm Mark Crossgrey. In BL tonight, first off, we're going to kick it off talking about one of Jamaica's largest electrical companies, distribution companies, in terms of those electrical devices. Big time company here, listed a couple of years ago. Fosteridge Company Limited, dividend consideration. Now, they're not a big dividend yield or dividend distribution company, but when you hear they're coming out with a board meeting to consider a dividend, let's see what happens. Any cash counts, shareholders like to see this. Now, the board meeting for Fosteridge, it's scheduled for actually today, October 26, 2021, a possible dividend to be considered by the board of directors. Let's see what happens on the Jamaica Stock Exchange. And now, SOS, Station Office Supplies, meeting to consider a dividend also. At the next board meeting, it's going to be held November 4th, 2021. The board of SOS will give consideration to a dividend payment. Now, a big topic in the news, they did some ads recently. Siboney Group Limited, proposed change of majority ownership in the company. The directors of Siboney, they wish to advise that the majority shareholder placed ads in the Gleaner on Friday, October 15th, and Sunday, October 17th, 2 days, inviting interested investors to submit offers by November 8th, 2021. They've done something like this before with an RFP or some ads or something, but it's for the purchase of the entire 72% shareholding, the majority shareholding in the company. Now, Mayberry Jamaican Equities trading in the shares. On the buy side here, a connected party buying up 250,000 shares and change on October 21st, 2021. We're seeing that trend there, whether it's in Mayberry Investment Bank or Mayberry Jamaican Equities, always on the buy side there or a trend. Now, last up, we spoke about the Hertz deal. Well, Tesla, let's talk about Tesla, the recipient here, hitting $1 trillion market cap. Now, Tesla joins this whole trillionaire club in terms of their market capitalization and joins the likes of big companies here, big tech companies. Look at that trend. A lot of persons say, don't look at Tesla as a electrical, you know, or electric vehicle company or an EV company or a car maker, but look at them as also a tech play with Elon Musk. They join the likes of Amazon, Alphabet, Google, Apple. So look at Alphabet, Google, and Apple. So three companies there, Tesla now the fourth one or so, and Tesla gaining on the back of a $4.2 billion order yesterday from Hertz, $100,000 vehicles. We spoke about that. Now, Elon Musk, fun guy, celebrating with a Twitter post, Twitter all of rage, coming out with wild times, posted it with a number one and a dollar sign as he does. And of course, the Wall Street guys jumping on the back of it. They don't usually come in early or preempt it, but once the good news comes, Morgan Stanley analysts raising Tesla's price target, of course, after the fact, from US 900 to 1200 US dollars almost immediately. I'm Mark Crossgrey. This is Business Live.